Welcome to Body Healthy Elements. We always worry about our weight. Although few of us want to lose weight, others are committed to gaining weight. Nevertheless, both are equally challenging. In this video, we are trying to find a solution to the weight loss problem. We often see that even though we are working hard, there seems still to have extra pounds in the wrong place. That's because we miss the snacks, biscuits, and cakes we ate from time to time. Weight management is a combination of diet and exercise. When the goal is to lose weight, it is important to be a disciplinarian. Today we want to share some tips to lose weight in 10 days. If you found this video valuable, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. 7 tips to lose weight in 10 days. 1. Morning and night rules. Drink warm lime water in the morning. You can also drink apple cider vinegar instead of lime water. Add a tablespoon of vinegar to warm water and beverage. This intake will increase metabolism. Repeat this step at night before going to bed. 2. Never skip breakfast. There is a saying that you should always eat breakfast like a king. This is the most important meal of the day. A nutritious breakfast sets the tone for the day by controlling blood glucose levels and metabolism in the body. You can eat cereals, eggs, and milk for breakfast. 3. Burn more calories than you consume. Since your goal is to lose weight within 10 days, your goal should be to reduce 500 calories through diet management and 500 calories through exercise every day. According to nutritionists, women should intake 1,200 calories per day, while men should consume 1,800 calories per day. 4. Exercise for at least 1 hour. Starting from 30 minutes, gradually try to follow a 1-hour exercise plan. The least you can try is to go up and down the stairs. You can add squats, lunges, and sit-ups to your exercise program. Yoga is also one of the best forms of physical exercise for weight loss and management. 5. Drinking water. Drinking water is one of the first rules in a weight loss plan. You need to drink at least 3 liters of water every day. If accounting intake becomes a job for you, use an app that can help you. There are various water intake apps for users to manage water intake better. 6. Reduce your tea or coffee intake. You can use green tea instead of milk tea and coffee. 2 cups of green tea not only help your metabolism but also make you feel fresh. If not, avoid drinking more than 2 cups of tea or coffee a day. 7. Sleep is important. Get in the habit of sleeping at least 8 hours a day. You can train your brain to fall asleep in a few minutes in many ways. In this way, you can fall asleep on time and provide your body the adequate amount that is necessary. In addition to these, you can also make some small changes to your lifestyle and improve your weight loss plan. For example, take the stairs instead of using the elevator, avoid drinking cola and packaged beverages, do not go to bed immediately after a meal, take a short walk after a big meal, choose steamed and baked food instead of fried food, etc. When you follow all the above conditions, understand the rules to not starve your body. You should eat smaller meals regularly. Also, snacks can be healthy. Just add some healthy snacks to your routine. Moreover, when your body craves some sweets or junk, you can occasionally give in to this craving, but make sure to limit the size of the food. Last but not the least, healthy weight loss is a slow process, but combined with some small lifestyle changes can definitely help you lose excess weight within 10 days. How do you think about these tips? Comment your thoughts or ideas below. If you found this video valuable, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. If you want to know more about our channel, Body Healthy Elements, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to receive more videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.